It has been quite a night.
We hope he rules by hope rather than fear.